You smell what the Rock is cooking.
Oh, here comes the Rock. And man, I'll tell you, last night on Heat, the Rock was assaulted by the Big Show and the Undertaker. And we all know the Rock is on his way to SummerSlam to take on badass Billy Gunn one-on-one. But last night, King, the Rock found himself in a huge, and I mean a huge war with Big Show and the Undertaker.
I'm surprised. I'm amazed to see the Rock even walking out here. I thought he'd be in some...
Do you smell what the Rock is cooking?
Well, I'll tell you, the Rock, I don't know what he has on his mind here. But he is dressed for battle, King. He is the great one, the people's champion. Well, I'll tell you what, it has been an unbelievable day, an unbelievable night. Of course, it's MTV week. WWE week on MTV, I should say.
You smell what the Rock is cooking.
Well, here we go. We're back live in Chicago. Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. And I guarantee you, folks, this is going to be a war in the war zone. The Rock has challenged the 500-pound Big Show. And this is going to be a physical battle, King.
Oh, you're not kidding.
And the Undertaker tried a little intimidation tactics there on Michaels. I don't think that's going to work either.
Not going to work on Jesse the Body.
Hey, wait a minute. There's Austin. What's he doing? No mistake. Austin's back from the hospital, and he's got a steel chair. Kind of knocked down. Helmsley knocked over the top rope by the Undertaker.
Where was Austin? Is he in the building?
Austin had a chair. Where's...
Where? I don't see Austin.
Was he coming our way?
All I'm seeing... Undertaker better stick to business, not worry about the referee.
Undertaker having words of referee Shawn Michaels here, but Stone Cold Steve Austin is back in the arena. I don't know where he is. We saw him just moments ago. And, oh, here he comes. Here comes the rattlesnake. Here comes the rattlesnake.
Here comes the champion of the world. Apparently, he wants to pick out who he's going to face.
Michaels. Oh, right down. Off to the chair, knocking Helmsley out. And what? Austin putting China on Helmsley.
Now, wait a minute. Austin, you can't.
No, wait a minute.